get you tonight. Bone Crunch's gonna get you. Bone Crunch's gonna get you. Bone Crunch's gonna get you tonight.
कुड़ी फिर नस गई कुड़ी ओए
हंस के कुड़ी फिर
DCS stands for, it's two initials actually of the founding members of the group. My name's Daniel Jaranji, and Shin is the S. So it's the D, C, and the S.
Right. When did you form your group?
The group was formed back in September 81. How was it formed?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Both of us had supermarkets. And one day, I had packed my guitar. I'd put it on the wall. I wasn't about to play any sort of music. And Shin, dear boy, used to come round with cases of tomatoes now and then, selling tins of tomatoes and probably anything else he had on his van. So one day he turned up and he said, hey, listen, I said, no, before you go any further, business hasn't been good this week. I'm not interested in your tomato tins. So forget it. And he said, I was just about to say that I can sing. And I said, well? And he said, you're Danny, and you can play the guitar, and you've been in other bands. So would you be interested in actually forming a band? And I said, no, I've had my days. I've made my fortune, and I've invested it into this shop. I don't want to know. But he started singing in the shop. I couldn't get rid of him. In the end, to avoid embarrassment, I pulled him into the back room and I said, okay, let's get the old squeeze box out, matlab harmonium. And I said, okay, let's start singing. So he sang me a song. I think the first song was Latka Wali.
Parda hai parda.
Parda hai parda.
Parda.
And my wife was making the tea and she called me over and she said, he's not bad, he's pretty good. So
why did you form a Bangla band?
Well, we didn't form a Bangla band. It was basically a Hindi pop band, because at that time, Bangla was not thought of. It was basically a Hindi pop band. So we decided to follow the trend and form Hindi pop groups, which we did. And our first disc was with DCS Runa Lela, which scored absolutely great success all over the world. And from there on, we did a Hindi music track, Cricketer. And then from Cricketer, we moved on. And the trend actually changed over to Bangla music. And we thought, well, am I right? We said, we're not going to do it. And we waited for 2 years. We said, okay, we're not going to do Bangla. But then eventually, I'm afraid, as they say, we had to say, okay, let's join the bandwagon. Let's do it.
Why is it important for everybody to do Bangla?
Bangla is a way of living. It was a way of, it's dynamic, it's exhilarating, it's fantastic. It's the only form of music that we Asians can associate ourselves and say, okay, we can dance to this sort of music. Can you imagine dancing to a ghazal or a qawwali?
Now that you've bought it, let's see you dance. Upon us all. Behold, DCS, DCS.
Yeah. Bhangra.